A murder suspect is back on the streets a day after allegedly shooting someone. Patrick Spivey was arrested Friday morning after police say he shot someone in the torso in the area of Red Bluff Road in Loras. A report states minutes after the shooting, Spivey turned up at the Loras Police Department. He was charged and released on a $20,000 bond Saturday.